Done.
All right, guys. Before we start this 1v1 for game 4, as you can tell, game 1, I underestimated him. He kind of shocked me a little bit. He was making some stupid-ass shots. I beat him 15-9, or 15-7. I tried to give you 2 extra points.
Thank you.
You're not welcome, because you're not getting those 2 extra points. The video's already up on YouTube, so you can't get those 2 fucking points. Anyways, I took a 1-0 series lead. Then people wanted us to do a 7-game series. Already said something about it in game 2. Stop doing that, you fucking... God damn. It's fucking distracting. Anyways, where was I at? Oh, I was talking about it in game 2, about us doing the 7-game series. I beat him in game 2, 15-3, which I predicted when I was up 4-1. Take a 2-0 series lead. Game 3. Do you really want to talk about game 3?
Are we talking about game 3?
We're talking about game 3?
We're talking about 3 games.
I beat him 15-0. Mm-hmm. He's like, yeah, boy! Subscribe to the channel. This is game 4. Zach gets the ball to start. Go! Did he make the first shot? Hey! He's not getting stuck. I bet you get the ball. He ain't getting stuck this time. He takes a 2-0 nothing lead. His first lead in any game of the series so far. He might try forcing game 5 after getting stuck. He's hungry for a win as he shoots another one. And almost makes it. Why am I commentating? Bro, you follow me every time. Foul every time, bro. 3-2. Now 1 again, bro. Drive. I already forgot the score. 4-2. Let's just say it's 4-2. Where's that going? 10-2. I'm ending this fucking series. No way.
Oh my god!
And that was on camera.
Woo! Oh, this idiot missed the ball over two layups and ending it. Just fucking get it. I don't know how the hell I made that shot. I think I'm like 2 for 3 from three right now. It's 13-2 because this idiot doesn't know how to score anymore or play defense, especially against my layups.
My thigh, man.
I got a bad ankle, bad back, and 2 fractured wrists.
My thigh is the worst thing that could happen to me in a basketball game.
Wait. Is it my ball? Because I just made that, did I? Oh. Wait, hold on. End the footage because I don't know if I... Should I go for a layup or a three? Layup or three? Come on.
Go for the three one.
Three?
And if you don't get it, just try your best. Yes.
One for a layup. Right? Oh, my bad. I should have just looked for the rebound anyway. Fortunately, the rebound's in there. Yeah. Damn, that's way off. Well, we can run now. We can't dribble though. Try that again. That went off. It didn't go in, did it? Did it go in?
Nope.
Damn.
It hit the left corner of the room.
Fuck. I'm playing with my food at this point. I'm just trying to be nice to him. He only has 2 points, so.
I don't know how I'm still in right now.
My back's starting to hurt worse. more time. If it fails, I'm just gonna go for the two fucking layups. I got time to open my water. That shit.